Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you find this video helpful, please like, comment, share and subscribe my channel. Guys, I am here to tell you a story of the monkey and the crocodile. So let's start. Once upon a time, there lived a monkey on a jamun tree by the riverside. The fruits of the tree were very tasty, and the monkey feasted on them as and when he wanted. Once, a crocodile came out of the river to rest under the jamun tree. The monkey did not have any friends, and so he wanted to befriend the crocodile. He offered the crocodile some jamuns. The crocodile ate them happily and thanked the monkey. He left with the promise to return again. The crocodile and the monkey soon became good friends. They started meeting every day. One day, the monkey gave some jamun to the crocodile for his wife. His wife was delighted to have such sweet and juicy jamuns. She said, "If these jamuns are so tasty, the monkey who eats them must be tastier." The wicked wife announced, "Get me the monkey's heart. I want to eat it." The crocodile tried to explain to his wife that the monkey was his friend, but she didn't budge. She refused to eat anything until she got the monkey's heart. The crocodile at last decided to bring the monkey to his wife. Next day, the crocodile invited the monkey for dinner at his home. The monkey agreed, but wondered how would he go. He said he didn't know how to swim. The crocodile said, "Don't worry, you can sit on my back. I will take you there." The monkey sat on his back and the crocodile started swimming. The crocodile took the monkey in deep water and began to dive into the water to drown him. The monkey got scared and asked him what he was up to. The crocodile said, "I tricked you, dear friend. My wife wanted to eat your heart, and so I got you here to kill you and fulfill my wife's wish." The monkey was worried and anxious, but he thought quickly. He stayed calm and replied, "My dear crocodile, I will be honored to give you my heart to your wife, but I left it in the burrow of the tree. Will you please take me back so that I can get it?" The crocodile agreed without giving it a thought. As the crocodile came near the tree, the monkey hopped onto safety. He called out from the branches, "You foolish crocodile, can anyone leave his heart out of his body? You are an unfaithful friend, and you must tell your wife that she has married the most foolish man in the world." The disgruntled crocodile turned away quietly.